Garden Club of Pembroke did a dedication ceremony for the new Blue Star Memorial here at the library, Pembroke Public Library, Flagpole Garden Center area. So basically the Blue Star Memorial, what it represents is families of military personnel that are serving. It started during 1917 and has developed into mostly a garden club across the United States, across the country, just to remind and pay tribute to our brave men and women and the families that are supporting them.
Oh, save us, bless us, thank God.